are two very queer friends of mine. They like the opera and the symphony. They ate their dinner by candlelight. They met years before in a Bronx street bar. Had a common dream, wanted to take it to the stars. From that moment, they never left each other's arms. Some work to keep it coming fast and fresh. They did Paris and the kidnap of Helen of Troy, the pirate captain and the naughty cabin boy, Romulus and Remus and the founding of Rome. Circulating down in Union Square, sipping cappuccino in the open. Was a vision from paradise. There were